Hello guys and girls, this is Ike, and today we are going to play some Fortnite Battle Royale by speaking about what's going to happen and wishes that will happen in Season 5 while playing some solos and maybe go for the hashtag World Victory Royale. So let's go, get in the action and start killing some people. Well, first of all, the I team in season 5 will be like pirate teams, like, you know, pirates and sailors, and I think somewhere over here, wait a second, somewhere over here will become a new place called Pirate's Paradise. Yeah. So I would like some, like, 300 Captain Hook, or like something that includes pirates, you know, like, and maybe in Pirate's Paradise there will be like a house under the water and so many like awesome stuff. Present Park. There's one. I saw just one man coming. Okay, come on, let's go. No chest over here. Come on. What's the four? I suggest you to, on every game, you just edit the pyramid to a stairs, you know, like this. So if you are in a panic, you don't just build pyramid, at least you build a staircase. Come on, let's go. Yes, the ball section, that's what I like to see. Let's go find this guy. Let's go. Oh, here's a car. Okay. Okay. Here's a freaking car. Oh, let's go. Over there, I thought that I'm going to die because of this car and the map kit. So yeah, come on. There's a chest up above me. Bandages, yes. And we're on to 100. Another bullet action. Let's look at it. And also the pyramid is useful because quick building like this look. Like this. You see? As you can see, the cracks are getting larger. I think there's another crack forming over there. Look. Oh my god. So big. Oh my god. Those are like mini portals. The places are like where the missile is going to hit. Greasy, retail, moisty, motel, tomato. Yeah, those. I think those are the places that the missile will hit. Okay, the circle is good enough for me. Okay, I'll take that. someone was here, I guess. And someone is here. Oh my god. Oh, there's a lot of people hanging out here. Oh my god. Oh my. Come on, I was sandwiched again. Come on. Well, comment down the link below and tell me what was you think will happen in season 5. And see you in the next video very soon.